change IP address and location using free VPN in Windows 11. Hello, tutorial shows you how to change IP address, change your public IP, hide IP address and location using free VPN on Windows 11. What is VPN? VPN, or Virtual Private Network, allows you to create a secure connection to another network over the Internet. VPN can be used to access restricted or blocked websites. Browse Internet anonymously and securely. With a VPN you can hide your original IP address and location. Internet connection without VPN. And Internet connection with VPN. Okay, before we start with VPN, let's check my real internet speed, original IP address, and location. All useful links can be found below in the description. So, my internet speed is around 60 megabits per second. Let's take a look at the location and IP address. Here is my location and the IP address I'm hiding. Okay, let's configure Windows 11 built-in VPN client with free VPN servers. Go to Windows search box and type VPN. Open VPN settings and click Add VPN button to configure Windows 11 built-in VPN. Now we need free VPN servers to add a new VPN connection. Open web browser and go to free VPN me. Links to free VPN servers can be found below in the description. On the free VPN homepage, click the accounts button. And here you can find free VPN login details. Okay, let's start adding a new VPN connection. VPN provider, choose Windows built-in. Connection name, enter any name you want for your VPN connection. Server name or address. Here we need to enter VPN server name or VPN IP address. VPN type. Choose the point-to-point tunneling protocol, same as PPTP. Type of sign-in info, username and password, leave it by default. And the last option. Enter username and password from the free VPN page. Then click Save to create the new VPN connection. VPN has been successfully created. You can connect to your VPN from here. You can also connect to your VPN from the taskbar icons. Or you can create a VPN shortcut for quick access. Okay, let's connect to VPN and test it. Done, we have successfully connected to the free VPN server. Let's check the speed, IP address, and location of the free VPN server. Okay, the speed is around 30 megabits per second. And this is a quite good speed for a free VPN. As you can see, I have a new location, and my original public IP address has changed successfully. Anyway, the speed of a free VPN depends on your location. So, If you have problem with this free VPN server, you can also find a list of free VPN servers on vpnbook.com. From the VPN Book homepage, click on the Free VPN button. And here you can find a free VPN server list. Let me quickly test one of them. You can create a new VPN connection, or edit an existing one. Click Disconnect to stop the active free VPN server. Expand your free VPN, and go to Advanced Options. Then click Edit to change VPN details. Change IP address or server name of a free VPN. Make sure the correct VPN type is selected. And then enter username and password for a new free VPN connection. Click Save to save VPN changes. Let's check the speed, IP address, and location of the new free VPN server. If your internet speed is too low, just stay connected for about 10 to 15 minutes and test speed again. Usually the VPN speed increases after some time. If the speed stays low, then try another free VPN server. This tutorial concludes the demonstration of how to change IP address and location using free VPN in Windows 11. All steps completed, we successfully activated the built-in Windows 11 VPN client, and also set up a VPN connection with free VPN servers. We changed the IP address and location. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.